Well, I don't know. I don't know the stage in Hungarian, but I think it usually say Balazs.
Balazs.
It should be Balazs.
Balazs.
Like all Hungarian words, the accent is on the first syllable. like. Bartók.
Bartók. Right.
Kodály. Okay, so we settled that.
I mean, you came to the States what year?
December 1939. So I just made it then.
You've traveled quite a bit in your life. You've traveled quite a bit.
Very lucky. Made it out from over there. It's a long story. I needed a lot of political help to be able to, because the frontiers were closed. The Nazis were next door and right inside Hungary. The person who really helped me was Ernst von Dohnányi. Dohnányi! The New York Philharmonic had summer concerts at Lewison Stadium, and I was a guest conductor there. And I wrote this music called An American Symphony, after Walt Whitman. I stole his idea. Oh my goodness, we had Marian Anderson two times. We had Benny Goodman here a whole week. We had Claudio Arrau. We had Sigeri. We had Leonard Rose, cello. And his Yulike's father was a barber here in Tucson, on the other side of the railroad
track. He was born here.
He was born here.
He was born in Tucson. That's right.
So anyway,
I forgot that.
That was about Yulike, and I miss him. We always saw each other every trip we could manage to be together.